Miss Faith, Miss Faith. Hey,
this is an emergency. Please, can you please come pick me up?
Where are you?
I'm at the corner of Rustic Lake. Can you please pick me up?
Listen, I'm not supposed to.
I'll tell you later. I'm at the corner.
Okay.
Can you please come pick me up?
Okay.
Yes. Yes, ma'am. Okay. Over here!
What's going on? What were you doing out there so late?
My mother's gone again.
What do you mean she's gone again?
Sometimes she drifts off. Doctor says she has early stages of Alzheimer's.
Wait, how come you didn't tell me this?
Because she didn't want me to tell anyone. She wanted to wait till my dad got home. Miss Faith, you're not gonna tell anyone, are you? I don't know what I'll do if I lose her. She's like a mother to me. Please, don't. There she is, right now.
Over here! Come on, we've been looking for you all over.
I found her at the store, but she's okay.
Thank you, sir.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll take care of her. But you're not gonna tell anybody, all right? I mean, my dad will be home soon.
Let me figure some things out and I'll speak with you in the morning.
Yeah, okay. Oh, thank you.